Welcome to Snake Island, a place shrouded in mystery and danger. This secluded island off the coast of Brazil is home to some of the deadliest snakes on Earth. The venomous golden lancehead viper rules this forbidden land, making it off-limits to humans. What secrets lie within its lush greenery? Stay tuned as we uncover the chilling truths of this feared and treacherous sanctuary. Imagine a tiny island, just 33 kilometers off the coast of São Paulo, Brazil. This is Snake Island, a mere 43 hectares of land teeming with life. But not just any life. It's home to the Golden Lancehead Pit Viper, one of the deadliest snakes on Earth. With only 2,000 to 4,000 of these vipers left, this island is their sole habitat, a unique and perilous ecosystem where danger lurks at every corner. Welcome to the mysterious world of Snake Island. Only 2,000 to 4,000 of these vipers left, this island is their sole habitat, a unique and perilous ecosystem. In the heart of the dense forest lies a deadly beauty, the Golden Lancehead Pit Viper. Named for its yellowish-brown hue and lance-shaped head, these vipers can reach nearly 4 feet in length. But beware, their venom is up to 5 times stronger than their mainland cousins, causing rapid tissue degeneration and even kidney failure in humans. A lethal force of nature, silently lurking in the shadows of the vibrant jungle.
As I guide you through the intricate world of the Golden Lancehead Snake, prepare to be captivated by the fascinating tale of evolution and survival that unfolds on this isolated island. Picture a time when the rising sea levels severed this landmass from the mainland, setting the stage for a remarkable transformation. The Golden Lancehead, once an ordinary viper, seized the opportunity presented by its newfound isolation. With no ground-level predators to challenge its dominance and a bounty of bird species to prey upon, these vipers thrived in their unique newfound isolation environment. But what truly sets the Golden Lancehead apart is its venom, a potent concoction finely tuned over millennia to swiftly immobilize its avian prey. This lethal cocktail, honed through generations of adaptation, serves as a testament to the relentless drive for survival ingrained in the very essence of these serpents. As we delve deeper into the intricate web of nature's design, we uncover the intricate dance between predator and prey, where each adaptation and mutation plays a crucial role in the delicate balance of this ecosystem. So, join me on this journey of discovery as we unravel the mysteries of the Golden Lancehead Snake and witness firsthand the awe-inspiring power of evolution at work. Prepare to be amazed, for the world of these vipers is a testament to the resilience and ingenuity of life in its purest form. Legend has it that a lighthouse keeper and his family once called this island home, only to face a chilling fate at the mercy of its deadly serpents. Forced to flee from the slithering menace, their tragic end remains a haunting reminder of the island's dark past. Today, the automated lighthouse stands as a silent sentinel, guarding the uninhabited shores where eerie tales still linger, shrouding this isolated sanctuary in mystery and dread. I've always been fascinated by the mysterious Snake Island off the coast of Brazil. The government's strict control over access is no joke. Only a handful of researchers and scientists are allowed in, and they have to gear up like they're going to war. It's not just about protecting us from deadly snakes. It's also about preserving the endangered species and delicate ecosystem. This place is a real-life adventure, where danger and conservation meet in a thrilling dance. Snake Island, a place shrouded in mystery and danger, holds a secret that could revolutionize medicine as we know it. Despite its ominous reputation, this island serves as a vital hub for groundbreaking research on venom and its potential life-saving applications. Scientists are delving into the venom of the Golden Lancehead Snake, unlocking its hidden treasures for the development of new drugs. Imagine a venom that could combat heart disease, dissolve blood clots, and even target cancer cells. This isn't science fiction. It's the remarkable reality of Snake Island. This secluded paradise isn't just a haven for deadly serpents. It's a treasure trove of possibilities, a natural laboratory like no other. So next time you hear about Snake Island, remember, it's not just a place of fear, but a beacon of hope for medical advancements that could change lives around the world. As I delve into the world of snake venom research, the mysteries of nature unfold before my eyes. Scientists and labs meticulously analyze these potent samples, seeking potential medical breakthroughs that could save lives. The intricate dance between the snakes and their prey on Snake Island reveals a delicate balance rarely witnessed in the wild. With limited human interference, this ecosystem offers a unique glimpse into how species interact in an undisturbed environment. The island's flora and fauna play a crucial role in shaping this intricate web of life, showcasing the interconnectedness of all living beings. As we study the impact of these elements, we uncover valuable insights that could revolutionize our understanding of biodiversity and conservation efforts. Through our research, we aim to unlock the secrets hidden within snake venom, harnessing its power for medicinal purposes. The potential for new treatments and therapies lies within these samples, waiting to be discovered by dedicated scientists working tirelessly in their labs. Snake Island serves as a living laboratory, a testament to the wonders of nature and the importance of preserving our planet's ecosystems. By studying the interactions between species in this pristine environment, we gain a deeper appreciation for the delicate balance that sustains life on Earth. Join us on this journey of exploration and discovery as we unravel the mysteries of Snake Island and uncover the potential for groundbreaking advancements in medical science. The world of science is full of surprises, and with each new discovery, we move one step closer to unlocking the secrets of the natural world. As I set foot on Snake Island, the lush greenery enveloped me, a vibrant tapestry of diverse plant life swaying gently in the breeze. The symphony of bird calls filled the air, a harmonious chorus echoing through the dense foliage. But amidst this seemingly idyllic paradise, a hidden danger lurked beneath the surface. The golden lancehead snakes, masters of camouflage, slithered silently through the undergrowth, their venomous fangs poised to strike. These arboreal predators, adept at climbing trees, could be lurking just above, their golden scales blending seamlessly with the leaves. One wrong step, one careless move, and a deadly encounter could unfold in an instant. The interconnectedness of this ecosystem became starkly clear as I navigated the rocky terrain, each plant, bird, and snake playing a vital role in maintaining the delicate balance of life on the island. The intricate web of relationships, the predator-prey dynamics, all woven together in a complex tapestry of survival. As I ventured deeper into this untamed wilderness, the fragility of this ecosystem became apparent. Every creature, from the smallest insect to the largest predator, played a crucial part in the intricate dance of life and death. The circle of existence, unyielding and unforgiving, a constant reminder of the harsh realities of nature. So, as I tread carefully through this wild paradise, I am reminded of the delicate thread that binds us all together, the interconnectedness of life in all its forms. And I realize that to survive in this unforgiving landscape, one must respect and understand the intricate balance that sustains it, for one misstep could lead to a fatal encounter with the golden lanceheads that call this island home. As I set foot on Snake Island, the lush greenery enveloped me, a vibrant tapestry of diverse plant life swaying gently in the breeze. The symphony of bird calls filled the air, a harmonious chorus echoing through the dense foliage.
As I navigate through the treacherous terrain of this forbidden island, every step I take is a dance with danger. The Brazilian Navy's annual trips to maintain the lighthouse serve as a stark reminder of the perils that lurk in every shadow. Snakes slither through the trees, their eyes fixed on any unsuspecting intruder. Even the most seasoned professionals approach with caution, knowing that a single misstep could lead to a venomous encounter. The risk of snake bite is a constant companion, a threat that hangs in the air like a heavy fog. The island's reputation for danger is not exaggerated. It is a harsh reality that demands respect and vigilance. As I press forward, my senses are heightened, every rustle of leaves sending a shiver down my spine. This place, shrouded in mystery and forbidden to all but a select few, holds secrets that few dare to uncover. The allure of the unknown beckons, but the price of curiosity may be too high. The Brazilian Navy's extreme precautions serve as a stark warning. This is not a place for the faint of heart. So, as I continue my journey through this untamed wilderness, I am acutely aware of the delicate balance between fascination and fear. The island's terrain is unforgiving, its dangers ever present. And as I take each price of curiosity may be too high, the Brazilian cautious step, I am reminded that some places are best left unexplored.
As I stand here on the shores of Snake Island, surrounded by the protective gear of the Navy personnel, I can't help but feel a mix of excitement and trepidation. This isolated paradise, shrouded in mystery and home to the elusive Golden Lancehead, is a testament to the raw power and beauty of nature. The allure of this place is undeniable, drawing adventurers and scientists alike to unravel its secrets. The serpentine inhabitants that roam these lands add an element of danger and intrigue, making every step a calculated risk. Yet, amidst the fear, there is a sense of wonder that permeates the air, reminding us of the untamed and unpredictable forces of the natural world. Snake Island stands as a protected sanctuary, a haven for the Golden Lancehead, and a stark reminder of the delicate balance between man and nature.
As we wrap up our journey to Snake Island, it's crucial to grasp the significance of this unique place. The dangers lurking here are undeniably real, from venomous snakes to treacherous terrain. However, amidst the perils lies a remarkable ecosystem teeming with biodiversity. This island serves as a vital habitat for various species, playing a crucial role in maintaining the delicate balance of our natural world. By exploring Snake Island, we've delved into a microcosm of both beauty and danger, reminding us of the intricate tapestry of life on our planet. I hope this adventure has shed light on the importance of conservation and respect for all living creatures. Remember, our actions have a ripple effect on the environment. So, let's cherish and protect these fragile ecosystems. If you've enjoyed this journey, be sure to like, share, and subscribe for more captivating explorations. Until next time, stay curious and stay safe.
I'm always on the lookout for fascinating places and phenomena to explore. From mysterious natural wonders to hidden historical sites, the world is full of secrets waiting to be uncovered. So, if you have a suggestion that you think deserves our attention, drop it in the comments below. Your ideas could be featured in our next video, and who knows what incredible discoveries we might make together. Can't wait to see what you come up with.